25 March 2020, in the midst of the coronavirus. The Wuhan virus, the Chinese virus. So anyway, I'm outside getting my workout, and restrictions in the park have been such now that they're taping off gazebos and picnic areas, so you can't congregate and group together because people are not being judicious about this. So I am now presently, instead of going to the gazebo like I had planned on this rainy day, I am out underneath the building on Lancaster Pike here. That's closed, I think, for the business. I think it's closed. I don't think there's anybody in here. And here is my campsite. I'll show you my campsite. So here's the ski edger. Got the mat. Got the ski poles. There's the wheels, got the bands, and got the rubber straps to do my thing. So we're going to start this gig. Alright? We're going to start with a little ski edge. Whoa! Rescue. So it's the 25th of March, 2020, in the midst of the Wuhan Corona Chinese virus. And the parks today restricted. Yesterday they cut out the cars. You can't bring cars in because 10,000 people were out of the park. And they were not respected. 10,000 people were crowded towards the park, and they were not respecting the distance, the social distancing. So they cut out all the availability of parking there. And now yesterday they cut out the picnic areas that are all roped off, so you can't gather around those places. And today it's raining, as we're getting to here. But I'm now outside underneath a carport. Business is closed, so that's what's going on here. I'm going to start this workout, and this should work as long as I'm not bothering anybody. I don't think anybody's here, but I guess I'm going to find out. Oh, that was wrong.